Alright, we need Eclipse into Aesol to win this one.
These old eyes still see far and clear.
Break their spirits and their souls.
Fire and fury burn in me.
Eyes blazing bright as torches.
The fire breath this time.
A soldier should know to stay out of the way.
What's the fire breath this time?
A soldier should know to stay out of the way.
Problem is no eclipse this game.
Welcome to the Tipsy Owl.
End them. There are none like me.
I mean, we might be able to smoke him down with that Shyvana. Maybe. Eclipse! Kurwa. Never lucky. One Radiant, why? Because I don't face enough Irelia Azir. This is a bad matchup for us. That's a reasonable hand. Bluffing here, Dragon Guard. Dragon Guard plus Sharpside, specifically bluff.
The world's a big place. Let's see all of it.
Right. Next turn, Fangs and Sharpside.
not bragging if you could back it up.
Do I want to buff Screeching? That's the question. Wow, that's an expensive kill. And he didn't even go for it.
It's Draven time.
Porter, can you check how much does it cost? If you want to commit, I can fund it. $12 per month. Is there a some year subscription you can do?
Time for a true display of skill. One shot, all skill. No way.
Below. Okay! Finally! I'm not the only one low rolling. Let's go. Gonna commit both axes? Nope.
My, how they stare. Never again will we fall to Dragonfire. To Stardust. Out of my way.
Prepare for battle.
Thor Grenmore.
Well, he can chop by my both balls and my grandpa's balls with all of those.
The dragon's rage claws to get out.
Strength and grace, beauty in the blade.
Come, face me. I smell fear.
This will not take long.
Look lively, soldier.
Can you improve perfection?
Now we're cooking.
So I want him to commit this axe to kill my Shyvana, but he doesn't get baited. This should put me out of any reach anytime soon.
A disgrace.
My future.
He starts chopping chat. That's not bueno. Death.
They are nothing.
I came, you fool.
Almost death. He has no time. I mean, he could decimate me. Okay, I'm at 1 HP. But that cost him all the turns, and he can't play anything else. So he needs to basically top deck Mystic Shot or Static Shock on his defense turn. Chop chop, motherfucker.
End them.
Good.
They couldn't take the heat.
Yep, they couldn't. No, he was dead on my attack if he doesn't develop. He needed to develop. Did he? Oh, he wasn't dead, you're right. Okay, what's the plan here? Just slam Sentinel and Smork, yeah? Yeah, you're right, Vixer. Okay, we have the combo for... Like, I'd rather have this too than the super fat Shyvana. This is the reliable. The other one is not reliable.
Nice to meet you.
Do we go for spell shield and try to flip Zoe? It would be easier to pick if I knew what's from the fangs. I could get Ice Souls so much earlier. What's my next turn play? I have no next turn play if I play anything here, if he avalanche. Yeah. With this hand we can just farm, we can answer Watcher. So on his next attack token, I'm at 7 mana. So if I let him play Lissandra now, I could die on next attack token, yeah? No, I couldn't, right? It's correct to kill it, because like in this matchup we'll be fighting with the Watchers, so like even if he, like we need to deal with the Trundles, because like the way we can lose is just basically we could die. So he needs two Fading Memories to have Lethal here, and we still have answers for that. He wants to play another Trundle, looks like. Sure. Oh, he needs board space. Alright, sure. Looks like he doesn't. Oh, I guess he can adjust kill it next turn. Alright. I guess he can vengeance my Ice Soul. This is a crucial pick. Next turn, how many cards are we playing? 1, 2, 3, 4. He kills Ace all this turn, let's assume. The heavens diminish without my attention. Getting one extra mana next turn is actually quite nice.
Something's wrong.
Would I to watch our buddies now? We have stun.
King of Trolls coming through. Get ready for a beatdown.
Last Trundle.
Leave your bags at the door. Break their spirits and their souls. Run them through. Aha!
We have to just clean this Trundle now. So if he venges, we use second one.
But I'm king.
I think he wants to Ruination. I'm just emptying my hand. If you Ruination, then we live in Legends, yeah? Yeah, we needed a Gamba mod, so like... Jindra has permission only to do the Gambas. And if someone is misbehaving... Or just fucking annoying in the chat, then you can time him out, but other than that... Nope! Even bolder than you are? Awesome. Good shit. I mean, we should be fine at this point, right? Like, we shouldn't be dying. We have so many answers. Then he could have possibly... I mean, he could try to kill me. That's Lissandra, guaranteed. No more Thranduils. Kurwa, I ran out of water. The longer he waits, the harder it will be for him to win. He doesn't have fading memories. Maybe he's waiting for two fading, I don't know, man. Got deck guide about this deck? No, not yet. He could not wait longer, chat. Right, painting memories is his out for following turns. Problem is, we could be dying here. We are quite low on HP.
I'm sorry.